Alright, a hover shiv. So this thing can actually fly, which is cool. Save that. Okay, 3 days, I'm gonna go here. Transfer to South America. Go. Wow, I have no sectoid corpses? Really? Damn. Okay.
Contact transfer complete. Contact detected.
Is this a landing? Oh no. Large scout. I think this should do enough.
Bangs out.
Take him down. Way to miss. There you go. 9 mutton lead, bun berserker. No sectopod. So this will be okay. Captain. He's only a captain? Everyone's a captain, lieutenant. You need to keep your psi abilities going, Batman. Plasma pistol. Xavier. Plasma pistol. Psi armor.
In the right hands, this suit could be the most dangerous thing we've ever developed.
That's pretty cool.
We've done it, Commander. Dr. Vallen is confident that this soldier has the power to interact with the alien device. I recommend we get started immediately.
Really? This guy? Batman? Wouldn't it make sense for Xavier to do it? Let's put it on you.
This is it.
Once
the volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
Okay, so this is the final step, which means I can't go beyond that point, which means I should probably do this first. Archangel armor. Oh, ghost armor is so much better. Man, I have a shitload of armors. Damn, dude. Alright, let's go.
Dropship has arrived.
We're moving into Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing.
Argentina? I swear we went there like, it looks like two missions ago.
To engage hostile targets at
the website. All right.
I've got a visual.
Uh-oh. Take the shot. Boom! A critical! Hot damn! Literally, man. Hot damn! Can you hit him? 51%? Nope.
I'll get him next time.
...72%? Take that. 74%. Wow, you actually do that much damage? Well, too bad you missed.
Adjusting sights.
Adjusting sights. I kinda need you to hit. Oh, you can't even shoot at him? Wow, real. Mind crush! You gonna wish you went to school.
They're starting to lose ground.
Oh, he's running. And he has lack of reduced movement speed. Bam! Poor guy. Never stood a chance. Trigger any more people? Oh, the ghost armor has a grappling hook as well. Interesting.
Back online.
Alright. Let us continue. Man, this guy can just see everything from up here.
It's killing time.
Like, it's not even fair. Man, that guy has so much health. It's weird how the Archangel suit does not take, like, does not take any fuel to actually hover. I find that very odd. Let's look this way. Okay, I'm trying to think of how I want to approach this. Oh, what the hell? Go there, you idiot. My god, he has like... Batman almost has 20 HP. He has 19 HP. That's ridiculous, man. Where the hell are these floaters going, man? I'm gonna wait for you, you fire trucks.
I don't think we're alone out here.
What kind of sound was that?
Shit talk.
Okay. Now I'm kind of not afraid to even, like, go in to take a hit or anything. So this is getting substantially easier. I think the main turning point was the armor. Because the armor allows you to make mistakes. So, it's much more forgiving in that sense. Nice hole in there for us to go in through. God, how's it so hard to find people?
Hostile spotted.
Oh, there we go. Take the shot.
Miss the target.
Ooh, man, critical. Okay.
Damn it!
X-ray down. Rockets down. What was that?
Damn it!
Shot failed to connect. Oh, you're in for a world of hurt. Watch the flanks!
Say goodnight. Tell the doc we're bringing home a live one. Hope this works. Target stunned. Ride the lightning.
Mission accomplished.
Well done, Commander. It's always good for morale when everyone makes it home safely.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the men, Commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble. I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Commander, to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs.
Commander, we have an incoming transmission from the Council.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
I had someone to talk to while I was doing that, so there wasn't a lot of sound. But this is the first time getting an Asset Recovery Council mission. I don't think I've ever done one of these, so this is going to be interesting.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
And I expect there to be lots of thin men. And this guy is a corporal, but I guess I could use more psionic abilities. So I'll do that. And other than that, but I found a name for her. Harley Quinn. Harlequin. Oh wait, that was her last name. Oh. Your nickname's gonna be Harlequin. Which is like a clown thing. So yeah. Aw, dude, how many kills do these guys have? Batman, 31 kills? 18, 10, 13, 9, 12? Everyone else has 0? Who needs a B team, man? Sorry, be back. I just have to close my door. But other than that, I got a lot of scopes going on. Got the plasma rifle, light plasma rifle, plasma rifle. What armor are you wearing? Okay, ghost armor. Alright, let's go. Being a boss. going in. Never done asset recovery, so I'm not sure how it's supposed to go.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site.
Sweep the area of operations, eliminate all opposition.
Intel from the Council indicates one of our off-site data stores has been compromised, and we can't afford to lose the data in those mainframes. They want us to get in there and secure the facility. Kill anything that moves.
Jeez, man. So I'm literally killing anything that moves? Damn, man. That's a big order. Okay, the Silver Surfer is ghosted. You're gonna run in there right to the end. What are they? What is that? Oh, there's thin men up there. And a group of thin men there. Well, okay. Let's move you here. I don't think she can see us from there. I guess we're moving up this way. Seems only the most logical, I guess. Okay. Can this kill 6 people? I don't know. We'll see. Damn, son. Just damn. That was a pretty good amount of kills right there. Triple kill! That's pretty much it. Never really done this before, actually sneaking up on a group of enemies before, like, you can actually see them. But we'll try this again. Ghosting in. Haha! Nope, no one can see them. Now, I figure that the council missions are inherently easy, because they usually only spawn thin men and stuff. So I don't know what to think.
Boots on the ground.
So far, nothing. Haven't triggered them yet. Pretty interesting stuff. Oh, okay, they triggered. Go, Simon! Got him. Nice shot. Take the shot. Boom. Whoa, is he three? Where's the second and the third one? Oh, they're over here somewhere. Very interesting. Go for it. Oh, he got it.
Nailed him.
Nice. Okay, I see the dots on my map. But other than that, I don't see much. This might trigger them. Nope. Damn, I'm actually loving this ghost armor. Alright, very interesting. You can see six of them. Now they haven't seen me yet, so which means they won't. I hope they don't fire on me next turn.
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise, that would suck. But other than that,
enemy in sight.
Take the shot. Bam. Oh. Well, okay, that still counts as their move, I guess. Take the shot. Bam! Now it says there's people, but I don't believe him.
Time to disappear.
Okay, so let's look over here. Bustin' through the door.
The aliens have a lead off with the volumes. We should be able to salvage the requisite data from those.
Does that mean I can't blow that up? It says there's enemies here, but I don't see them. And you're dead. And these missions are confusing. It looks like I pretty much covered the entire map. Now you don't? That's how it goes, right? Oh, there we go. Got something. Alright, he can sneak around. It's gonna be awesome! So, surprise!
Look sharp. Enemies rolling.
Oh. Okay, they can do that.
They're flanking us.
X-ray's coming in from the sides.
Well, mind fray. Just gonna move here. Just keep tabs on him. Okay. Oh man, they're going up. Oh, they're going down. Heavy machine gun!
No longer a threat.
God damn it. Don't kill yourselves. Please. Thank you. I want to use the mind crush on him. That's the main reason I'm doing this. Or doing so much extra work for this. Professor Xavier. Ooh. Haha! I'm too fast.
That all you got?
Damn, that gun is strong. Can I use Mind Crush on you?
Cover my flank.
What? No way. Well, he can't kill me anyway, but still. If you even move an inch, we will kill you. Which is kind of a bad thing, actually. Oh, he making a run for it.
Chalk up another one.
Operation Silent Day is completed. So many thin men have been killed this day. Poor thin men.
I'm glad to see our troops aren't hesitating to wipe out the aliens. I guess I shouldn't have expected any mercy.
Alright, low profile. Will to survive. Reduces all normal damage taken by 2 if in cover, not flanked. That's pretty freaking sick. Pretty sick. And we got a new recruit. Jay Robinson. Damn. This guy's nuts. That's 2 grenades in a single inventory slot. Will to survive. His name is the Hulk? His name is the Hulk. We already have... I think we already have a guy that... named after the Hulk. But you can take his place. Let me check the... let me check the memorial. We have a Bruce Banner, don't we? Yeah, we do. We do have a Bruce Banner. He's on 2 missions. So you're gonna have to be... Bruce Banner Jr. Well, the game gave me a Hulk. So I have to use the name. I just have to. Like everything here? Necessary? Alright, so I have a colonel, 3 majors, 3 captains. It's going pretty well. I kinda want the Silver Surfer to go up 1. But yeah, it's okay. So pretty much we can end the game. I think we're at the end game stage. I just wanna level up my guys. Just to make sure they're okay enough to snuff. Okay, you don't... I don't think you need to be leveled up anymore. I think we'll give you a scope. Why not? The Hulk. Bruce Banner. Okay, so my main goal is to use psychic attacks from Batman in order to get the third level. And
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. We've got.
And I want to level up my captains. Possibly level up my majors too, but. Alright.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Okay. You're gonna go in there. Got Monroe. Simon. And Bruce Banner. The new Bruce Banner on the case. Whoa, I saw those shadows. Anyone else see that?
Go on, go on!
Why, hello, hello.